Daily new cases continued to decline in Delhi on Saturday as the city reported 2,260 new cases of the coronavirus disease, COVID-19, a bulletin from the health department showed. With this, the national capital's cumulative cases reached 14,15,219, data showed. Also, 182 patients lost their lives to the infection on the day, which pushed the death toll to 23,013. The fresh infections detected on Saturday is the lowest the city has reported in a 24-hour time period since March 31, when there were less than 2,000 new cases reported, 1,819 cases. As many as 6,453 patients were reported as recovered on the day, taking the overall recoveries to 13,60,898. Cumulative recovery rate in Delhi currently stands at 96.16%. Meanwhile, the active caseload also shrunk by 4,375 cases and currently stands at 31,308 from the 35,683 previously reported on Friday, data from the bulletin showed.